Welcome back to another video. Right, so today I've got three trees to take down before anyone says there's no buzz nesting in them because they're all dead. So there's that one there. I'm gonna leave all of these, they're all fine. There's a dead one right in that middle there. And then there's a little tree there. So it's only a little job really. So I'll get on with it. There's a few chunks of that one. Right, so that's actually turned into a bit more work now. So I've got to take this down to this fence line here. But it's looking pretty good so far. That was that big ivy stump. That one was definitely dead. It's got a cool pattern on that. And I'll show you the magnolia that I cut. The client wanted to take it down completely, but I said, I think it's nicer if you leave it, just cut it down a bit so you can see out the window here. So that's looking pretty good. That's that elder
cut back.
There's a whole lot of that. I've just cut it right to the fence, but it will definitely come back. I know they are prolific growers. That's the stump there. It just creates more light and everything. So now I've got to do some brush cutting over here. All of this needs to be brush cut. The brambles and all sorts.
Oh.
So I'd just like to say thank you to everyone for subscribing to my channel, liking and commenting. Really appreciate it, all the subscribers. I've also made another channel, which is just helping people out for free, and especially around my mum and dad's garden. So it's called Captain Flash Garden, if you want to have a look at that.